First of all, I would like to congratulate, like to appreciate on the beautiful arrangement of this program in the mosque, the house of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And on the arrangement, beautiful arrangement of this program, I would like to congratulate my beloved brother, Muhammad Ansar, and all of his team members who organized very well, mashallah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept our this Mahfil Milad, all the efforts done for this Mahfil Milad. Basically, this is the house of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. I don't want to criticize anyone. You know very well. And I will not sing any more song. I will not sing any more song. I will read Naat-e Rasul and Qabool sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Basically, the person who is attracting and giving the inspiration to the children, to the youngsters, should be the perfect, should convey the message, the good message. Maybe the children getting inspiration from anyone who is singing the song in the house of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. In future, he gathers inspiration when he wants to recite Naat, he wants to read the Naat-e Rasul Maqbool. His mother or father asks, where are you going? He will say, I am going to sing song in the masjid. So it's very
lazim.
No, it's very important, very, very important to get it, the respect of the house of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Inshallah, I will read Naat-e Rasul Maqbool. You tired?
No.
You sure?
Yes.
You sure?
Yes.
MashaAllah. You're not tired?
No.
You sure?
Yes.
Then raise your hands if you are tired. SubhanAllah. Chalo thoda ja apni zuban mein laane hain ke mehboob di mehfil nu mehboob sajande hain. Un buzurg zara sare bolo subhanallah.
Subhanallah.
Mehboob di mehfil nu mehboob sajande ne. Kehne wale ne kya si ke aate hain wohi jisko sarkar bulate hain, lekin main yahan pe thoda sa change kar raha hu ke mehboob di mehfil nu mehboob sajande ne bande ne wohi jinu sarkar bithaunde ne. Because any there bana huzur di mehfil ch ek bakhtan wale da kam ho sakda hai jidde te huzur da bahut akram hoye. To ye mohabbat hai hamare Ansar bhai ki. Main bhi bahut enjoy kar raha tha mashallah aashiq rasool group ko. May Allah subhanahu wa taala make us the true aashiq rasool from the core of our hearts. Say ameen. Lekin jab कुछ ऐसी बातें होती हैं गुफ्तगु के दौरान जो आपको बहुत एहतियात करनी चाहिए. सैयद आला हजरत का फरमान अगर आप सुन लेना, कसम खुदा की मेरे बुजुर्ग यहाँ बैठे हैं, आला हजरत फरमाते हैं कि हुजूर की नात लिखना दो धारी तलवार पे नंगे पैर चलने के बराबर है. हुजूर की नात लिखना दो धारी तलवार पे नंगे पैर चलने के बराबर है कि जरा सी भूल चूक हुई फर्क. तो इसलिए हमारे लिए सबसे पहले अदब रसूल है. और जो मेरी इस बात से एग्री करता है वो जरा कहे सुभान अल्लाह, क्योंकि अदब पहला करीना है मोहब्बत के करीनों में. शायद कि किसी दिल में उतर जाए खरी बात. तो मैं अपनी हाजिरी जो मुझे उमर भाई ने अपना आंसर भाई ने कहा कि आप इतनी देर पढ़ लीजिएगा, मैंने इनसे अर्ज किया, मैंने कहा जितनी देर आवाम सुनना चाहे मैं उतनी देर पढ़ूंगा, क्योंकि मैं उतनी देर नहीं पढ़ूंगा कि जिसमें कहीं यार बस भी कर जाए यार शुरू हो गए. तो मैं इंशाल्लाह उतनी देर पढ़ूंगा जितनी देर आप लोग सुनेंगे. इंशाल्लाह I'll read Naat-e-Rasool Maqbool in English. I'll read Naat-e-Rasool Maqbool in Arabic. I'll read Naat-e-Rasool Maqbool in Persian. I will read Naat-e-Rasool Maqbool in Urdu as well as in Punjabi. Inshallah. Say Subhanallah. And you say you're not tired, mashallah. So, first of all, I'm going to read the Hamd-e Bari Ta'ala. Very beautiful Hamd-e Bari Ta'ala. Very popular, mashallah, Hamd-e Bari Ta'ala. And it's always the farmaish from my younger brothers, youngsters. And in this Hamd-e Bari Ta'ala, we will do Zikrullah in this way. That when I'll say, Hasbi Rabbi Jallallah. You will say, Allahu Allah. What you will say? But you will say, Allahu Allah. When I'll say, Mafi Qalbi Ghairullah, you will say, Allahu Allah. But before Hamd-e Bari Ta'ala, I would like to read Rudh-e Pak as well. You will have to also read with me more loudly, you can. Please. Sallallahu